I get that everybody loves the TV-21, but it's just a plane.
It's also a symbol of your father's determination. Ever since he was a boy, your father dreamed he'd be the fastest pilot who ever flew.
So he and Brains built the TV-21.
It was beautiful. A dream come true.
Until the hood crashed it.
But it didn't crash his dream. Your dad didn't care about being fastest anymore. He only cared about being first. First on the scene when people need help. First to act when someone's in trouble. And instead of one ship to do it all, he'd build five. The TV-21 was the beginning of international rescue.
We have to get that plane back.